Here you go, come tap.
I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm so done.
You.
now doing this, so you pretty much have heard this song. It's punched because it's a happy song. So I need you all to really feel it. And so now that you kind of feel kind of rambling a little bit, that may help. I don't know.
Don't settle into being a choir.
No, okay. I need like individual voices. That's right. Come on and help me
very
do this.
Very tempting. We need worshipers, not a choir.
And it's intensity, so show your intensity. Now you make me happy. You make me whole. There's a joy in this song that needs to be implicated in and emphasized to those who are in attendance of the conference. So we want to let them know everything about it was right. So make it personal with that attitude. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So what we're going to,
honesty.
So when we do, when you come to do this, so when I give her this sign, that means we're getting ready to sing. Everything about you is right. I'm gonna go back and sing. Everything about you is right. It covers all my wrong. We're gonna slow it all the way down. Your life saved my life. With you is what I love. We have to get into that. We're going to the other. So you can take your seats. Thank you so much. we're going to repeat verse 1 and verse 2 together.
Okay.
Go straight to the chorus and from there all the way out to the end. Okay?
No, we can come there.
Yes, Lord.
Your
Thank you. That's why I told her 25.